Morning, everybody. We're on the trap line today, and as you can see, we got a big old coyote, very well furred. He is none too happy to see me this morning. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get him dispatched, get this set remade. This is a trail set with a number two bridger, and from the looks of it, we got a good high pad catch on him. We didn't use really anything on this, so we're gonna go ahead and get this guy dispatched, and we're gonna move on from here. Have a good weekend, everybody. We're on the trap line again today, guys. I got my little buddy Max with me. Got a big old, looks like a boar coon. This one was caught. I'll have to look, but I believe it was government bait and violator 7. We'll check that out. We can go from there. We're going to get this guy taken care of.
It's okay.
This is raccoon number 10. Hopefully we'll catch some more out here. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Got a big old yellow eye. From the looks of it, had another coyote here that was, you kind of see the fur on the ground. Looks like he was trying to help him and biting on his tail there or something. But we caught one. This is coyote number 5. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get this guy dispatched and get him into skin and shed. Season's turning out to be pretty good so far this year for us. And we'll end it here. Catch you guys on the flip side. Hey everybody, we're back on the trap line today. And as you can see, trail set here. You got this big old coon in it, dark one. Looks pretty good, so. He's not too happy to see me, trying to come after me. We're gonna get this guy put down, and then we're going to check our snare line, see if we got anything in that. Hopefully we got more than just a raccoon today. Alright, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. See you later. Alright, everybody, we're back. So today it's just a coon and a skunk. This is the last trap on the trap line. It's getting windy, as you can tell, but this one we're gonna destroyed a perfectly good coyote. So this is where I caught a coyote last week. We're gonna go ahead and get him put down, and we'll get this set remade. All right, catch you guys on the flip side.